Yeast infections are commonly thought to be only a women's health issue, but the yeast infection known as thrush, caused by the Candida albicans fungus, can affect men, too. Thrush develops in your mouth, throat, skin, and genitals. You will want to get rid of your yeast infection as quickly as possible, and a home remedy may be a good option. Shop now for home remedies, including tea tree oil, apple cider vinegar, and coconut oil. Male thrush or yeast infection symptoms. Both men and women typically have a healthy level of Candida yeast in their body. However, when the yeast builds up, it can cause a variety of symptoms. While many men don't experience severe or noticeable symptoms of a yeast infection of their genitalia, some might experience symptoms such as burning sensation while urinating, discomfort during sex, redness and itching on the head of the penis, disagreeable smell, itchiness on and around the penis, redness or inflammation around the foreskin. A yeast infection can lead to balanitis. Symptoms of balanitis include itching and redness on the penis, thick white substance collecting in skin, folds, shiny, white skin, painful penis and foreskin. You may be more at risk of developing balanitis from a yeast infection if you are uncircumcised, have poor hygiene, are commonly prescribed antibiotics, have diabetes or overweight. Causes of male yeast infections. It's not as common for men to be affected with yeast infections, however it does happen. Certain foods, including beer, breads, and some dairy products, can promote higher levels of yeast growth, which may result in a yeast infection. The main cause of male yeast infection is sexual contact. Having unprotected sex with a woman who has a yeast infection may result in the infection being passed to you. While not considered a sexually transmitted infection, yeast infections can be transferred from person to person. It's not considered an STI due to the low percentage of yeast infections being transferred this way. How to treat male yeast infection at home. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has many healing properties. Studies have shown, trusted source, that tea tree oil provides antibacterial, antiprotozoal, antifungal, and antiviral benefits. Specifically, the antifungal properties serve to treat yeast infections when applied on and around the penis head. Tea tree oil is sold in many strengths. If you buy pure tea tree oil, dilute it in olive oil. Yogurt. Yogurt is a natural probiotic. Adding yogurt to your diet will promote positive bacteria growth, which will combat infections such as Candida or thrush. You can also apply plain yogurt directly to the area that is affected. Be sure to purchase yogurt with live bacteria. Garlic. Garlic is known to have antifungal and antibacterial uses. A study, trusted source, comparing clotrimazole, a common cream for yeast infection, to a cream made of thyme and garlic, found that the thyme and garlic had reduced side effects with the same healing capabilities. Adding garlic to your diet has many health benefits. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar operates as an antifungal against the Candida species of yeast. It can be applied to the area topically. The smell may bother you at first, but the vinegar smell evaporates as time passes. If it burns, mix with a little water before applying. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is promoted by natural healers as having many health-related uses, such as relieving constipation, repairing hair, and moisturizing skin. A 2007 study, trusted source, showed that coconut oil was highly effective against Candida albicans.